Six warrants on Thursday were issued in the first instance for six residents of Belaire after a chopping incident there last week. Police say that there were persons of interest. One individual who was attempting to leave the country shortly after the incident is in police custody. Five people turned themselves in. Two men have been hospitalized as a result of the incident, one in serious condition.
Six warrants in the first instance were issued for individuals from the Belaire community. Five of these individuals have since turned themselves in to police officers. A 24-year-old was also charged yesterday for the offense of assault with motor vehicle and two counts of aiding and abetting the offense of grievous harm. He is currently before the first district court.
Another person of interest has not come forward to the police. The lawmen say if anyone has information, they should contact the Marigot police station or the nearest police station.
The charges will be laid against them for their involvement in the grievous harm incident. We are still awaiting one individual to turn himself into police custody.
The community of Belaire was thrown into the spotlight following a bloody brawl between two gangs. Residents say the incident stemmed from a long-standing feud between men from the community. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.